Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Actually, what should I buy? Let's not buy that. Let's buy 60. Well, no, let me check all my antidotes too. Let's buy 4. I'm gonna go for 4 of each. Whatever. And a paralyzer. I do have some Pokeballs right here. Alright. Eat? A gym challenger? Are you scared? You scared of me? You know I'm gonna be the next champ? Thank you. I appreciate that, friend. And in I go. The ghostly guard. That is ominous and spooky. I feel like I'm gonna fall to my death. Seriously, how deep does this place go? Or is it a mirage? That is not a cup. It does not work very well as a cup. Okay. Amp ourselves up a little bit. Let's get going. Too far. This is the easy one. Nope. There we go. Boy, I think that teleports me back to this guy. Hello, friendo. Gym trainer fly. I like your name, fly. Good. It's a good name. Hey, Flash is looking cheery. Whoa, grass type or something? I'll take it. Nope, let's keep going with Flash. Are you guys just lining up for me to murder you? You are. I hope the critical hit wasn't needed, but if it was, okay, I got it. No. I one-shot at his old pumpkin. So why would I switch? Are you okay, buddy? I'm concerned. Now, this one's gonna be a little tougher. Oh, nope, nope, left. A little left. Oh, nope, not. Maybe this is wrong. Oh, you gotta do the blanket. Back and forth. Why do you have so many old trainers when you are the youngest? Alistair. I'm thinking some kind of sinister conspiracy. Either that, or he just has a lot of grandkids. Anyway, let's charge this thing with fire. Weak armor. Seems like I'm probably flame charge again to win. fire. Let's charge him with fire. Not quite enough. I'm very concerned about using a normal attack because they're all pretty much. Oh! Oh crap. You know what? Let's check on B-War. I want to make sure Dark is really super effective. Yeah, you're fine, B-War. Good, super effective. I don't want to waste a Pyro Ball on these jumps. Yeah, the gym is where the map. No. I'm gonna keep everybody in tip-top shape. To the right, and speak up from behind. Yes, I used the dark move earlier. This is a class that doesn't have it. Oh, not bad for Boinkus. Bye-bye, monster. Lombre, my bro, and Liquid, and Flash. No. God, he's using his ball! Oh shit, that is cool with that. Ouch, that hurt. Dreadnought, my babe! I didn't use anything super effective, I didn't use fire. I guess there's the same type of attack bonus for that. One, two, that should be good. I can heal in game. See, this wasn't at Hoover's place. I didn't like it. Oh, that is Dark Lantern. Bring it on, Alistair. Bring it on. Look at him. Look how adorable he is. I'm Alistair. Here I go. Oh, he's a plug on that. Fireball. Oh crap. Alright, one pyro ball for hope. I do want to raise. Oh, you son of goat! Why do you have to move out of the game? That's a bad move out. All I'm going to do is do it. Do I get blaze back? I hope I get blaze back. Oh, you go eating. Eat a one. Whatever, I got it. I'll explain with the soul. No. Grab Dreadnought. I think Dreadnought can survive the same thing. The first three flashes came to without any problem. The last one's done. Yeah, good job, Dreadnought. Fight! Oh, Wow, that was completely unnecessary critical hit. Good job, buddy. Good job, Edna. Good job, Edna. Good job, Edna. Good job, Flash. I have defeated you. You and your ears. Look at those ears. They're like Gengar's mouth tunnel. Thank you. How old are you, Alistair? Are you just a short man, or are you like a kid? I don't know for sure. Level 40. Thanks, Alistair. Alright, now we're probably gonna have to say hi to Sonya. Yep, there's her Yamper. And there's Sonya. Yes, I was there earlier. I say like two words. Well, first things first, I'm gonna heal my Pokemon. Always a priority. Check Pokejabs. That I've actually seen the afterlife. Seminars look interesting, but I'll hang around later. Because I want to keep my team together for the moment. Thanks, Nurse Joy. Alright, let's bike up some stairs. That's the best way to do it. Like, I know what's going on. Sonya. Sonya. Alright, let's bike up some stairs and find out. Hi, Betty. I was on a bike, thank you very much. Calm down, Betty. Those are some square tusks. Yes, me again. I kicked your butt twice. No. Oh, I do fight that. He might be a Gatchio. Alright, Pyro Ball. Dang it. Looks like Piccolo's health on him. Alright, Pyro Ball takes you. Where did you get that rock from? Wow. Did you just have a pop star rock? Rock? Yeah, and they're better than yours. Boom! Take down your doctor. And Lombre levels up. Yes, yes. You're the one. Lombre's my team. He heals himself, but, you know, he's good. Look how adorable. I think I might need to play. No? Okay. Whatever. Don't. Hey, you have not even slain one of my Pokemon like that, I think. I don't think you. No, I think you did this one. But, yeah, you're. Mete, you're a jerk. That Pokemon's adorable. I haven't seen it yet. Pony Cog is back. Alright, let's swap you out. Wow. Come on, Dredna. Because I don't want you to hurt yourself in the confusion. We're gonna play it safe. Dredna hurts yourself in the confusion. By. Ooh, it's a big mouth. And get my point. A do-over? Bede, you are destroying historical artifacts. Yeah. Simple bean. Okay, that's kind of funny. So Bede's an orphan. But he's still a jerk. Still a giant old jerk. I do kind of feel for him, but at the same time, it's like, come on. Yeah, I'm still a jerk. Yeah, now the mural. A statue. How did no one know this was here? Like, seriously. They covered it, like, it's a recreation. How did no one know it was here? The mural is a recreation, that is. Pokemon! Because history gets messed up. Written by the winners, written by the losers, written by weird people. I'm playing Pokemon Shield. Yeah, it's like 1,000 years. There's a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff that we don't know. Thanks, Sonya. Sonya. Real steel. Alright. Yes, you can. You can do it. Alright. Let's go ahead and get healed up first. I'll go a little further for this episode. And then we shall call it a close. This last episode was a little short. I wanted to make it. Oh, I wonder how they play the actual Pokeballs. I wonder what Pokeball talks to you. I don't know. I do not know. Zoinkus. Speed. And then, from the sunlit mountains, we go to the Mushroom Forest. Are those gremlins? I think I just scared off some gremlins. Hi. Impidimp? Oh, get inside the class. Oh, flame charger. It's fast. Oh, don't hurt yourself, lad. Yeah, you spelled your own demise. That has not happened to me before. I guess I never lit the red mushroom before. It's a chest. Yes, I've observed that. One of them held a Pokemon. Cook, Derek. Cook, Derek. Derek will be cooked. I like how fusion doesn't stay over. You know, I know falling and walling out is a very effective tactic in defensive Pokemon. I don't like it. I'm not gonna use it. I'm just gonna kill stuff. That is a Tika. I'm gonna kill a Tika. That is not a very effective Tika. Level up. That is just a mushroom. Let's eat it. Let's get high. Let's lick that mushroom. Eh. Yeah. Yeah. Rarer than rare mushrooms. Yes. Can't I just, like, shake flash a little bit? You know? Nope, 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 nope. Don't want to deal with any wild Pokemon right now. Big Root. Oh, that's going to Long Brain. Yeah. Yeah. All of these but one are HP. An Oranguru. Ooh, I want to try this thing. So, all you gotta do is survive my flame charge, and then I will catch you. Whoa, he can provide two? That's okay, I'm so fast. Ooh. Yeah, let's catch this old Oranguru. Thank you. It did not appear to be fun. I need to pick up some more balls. I look so happy when I do that. Gosh! Dingus, my dingus! I want this for Renguru. 2, 3. Who would I replace? Maybe Litwick? What's his name here? Maybe just... Sort of brutal swing. A boinkit. Alright, what type are you? Normal and psychic. Knows the force inside and out. Oh, and it treats injured Pokemon. Level 36, inner focus, attack from flinches, psych up. Ooh. I'm definitely gonna need to swap his moves out, but let's keep this guy. And then I'll give him some wise glasses. Okay. It's going well so far. Okay. So we'll come back next time and fight those jokers. See you guys later.